daughter, because those are two big churches. So, I found, all I had to do was go up and find a church that was between them. Here. Now, what would be the face of his son watches over his flock? Come on, fiddle. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ was a shepherd. So Jesus Christ's face is right here. I already got the riddle, but that's where it is. Now I gotta... Jesus Christ was a shepherd. That was actually quite easy. This one's actually really freaking hard. I don't know what... It's by Blue Ribbons. Beyond... I don't know what a D-A... Here, I'll spell it. Maybe Vam will know what it is. D-A-U-P-H-I-N-E. I don't know what that is. It could be a name, but did you Google it? But it says the blue ribbons diverge. You think it's a bridge? The only thing I can think of is the bridge. And the blue ribbons represent class. Like upper class, you know, like they we have blue collar. Maybe they had a different meaning for it.
Ma foi, cela est fort possible. Je croyais que vous vouliez me voir.
Et l'on vous verra. Mais revenez dans une heure.
No, there isn't. Damn, you can watch my stream.
You
can help me out with it. I know you're probably playing a game. You're always welcome.
Parfois, ça pourrait être pire. Portez-vous
bien. That's what I'm doing. I'm solving riddles today. The only thing I can think of is that it's a bridge. Blue ribbons diverge. Could be a class thing. Like, I'm gonna go. What's this? Dude! That's my last name! It's in the game! Yeah. That's my last name right there. Except without the point. There it is. That's what we want. It is a place. It is the name of a place. Alright. I just had to find the, landmark. Okay, blue ribbons diverge. Okay, so it's a place.
Yes, you. We saw you at the march.
What do you want?
You weren't cheering.
I don't think I know.
Un homme comme on en voit peu.
Thank you. Yeah, it's either gotta be some, it could be the people, because they diverge right there. But I was thinking more of like a class divergence. There's three divergences at this point.
You gutless minnow! I'll rearrange your bloody spine! Come here!
Je crois qu'il serait dangereux de rester là.
Gentilhomme, quel bon vent t'amène.
Bachet.
J'ai bien vu.
That's another entry.
Yeah, je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
I'm thinking it has something to do with the class.
Étrange manière de faire de l'exercice.
There's no two flags. One side always has a flag and the other side doesn't.
Agile, mais probablement un peu d'esprit.
The only thing I can think of is that it's somewhere inside. Unless it's inside. Because it doesn't matter how they're dressed, there's people that are dressed nicely, people that are dressed poorly. I don't know, she's good help, but she's important. Oh, this is a hiding spot, okay. In case they like the police can help build them. It's like a triangle. Oh. Alright, let's get up on the... Maybe if we get up on a building. See, it's not the whole riddle. These rooftops are blue, though. And that's what Kyan originally thought. The blue ribbons diverge. These are two buildings. No, that's just a place. It's like that one's got a line on it. Maybe that is it. What else does the riddle say? making way for man and beast. Yep, it's by the horse. An assassin's victim struck a bargain to acquire a city. The treasure lies beneath the mountain. Okay, so it is the horse. Okay, that's what I thought. The blue ribbons are the building. Also, the clash of people. Got it. It took me a little bit to figure that one out, but I got it. Too bad Fiddle wasn't here to get it. Alright, Vammy, do you want to do another one? Money, money! My main missions are... This is a level 3 city over here. But I will go and unlock. This is a level 3 district as well. But there's no, Oh, it's right here. Let's go grab that one too. This is still the poor section of town. No, this is the town.
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
Open it at the